Guys, Tom Simulator just updated the military base. We're gonna check this update out. And yeah, if I recorded the hunt video, I'll probably upload that with this. Also playing Terraria. Trying to beat the Devourer of Gods. I'm failing miserably. Oh, okay. First time I got into second form. And this spawn rate just that low. I like the new design. Yeah, the spawn rate just that low. Devourer of Gods just died. I just beat the bane of my existence. Okay. See, it looks cooler. It has cool animations, but so far I'm not seeing anything new. Other than it has like 5 more health or something, I don't know. I don't think the wiki has anything about this yet. It's so relatively early. What do you mean I cannot place here? What? What do you mean I cannot place here? I've always been able to place there. Hear blowing up noises. As long as we're not blowing up. Yeah, I'm not really seeing improvements here. Don't get me wrong, it's a good tower. Actually, it's always been a good tower, but you know. Oh god. Oh my. It means new animation. A couple new stuff, but okay, he's no longer after you. Oh yeah, upgrading it there actually decrease. Oh my god. So dumb. Oh gosh, I hear a bunch of explosions. Okay, 5 military bases, like usual. Bring in the boss? Oh no, I'm so scared. Wow, this boss is so scary, you know? Airstrike. tank has an airstrike. I'm really curious about this, but wait. Target the airstrike? How is that supposed to be? Oh my god, that was the biggest airstrike I've ever seen. That's military base. Military base got a second one here. Yeah, and you got the real gun tank. I'm surprised with it. Airstrike ability. Completely new and completely overpowered. Completely new and completely overpowered. It's true. Especially because I'm playing on a tablet. That's one of the problems I have. Oh well. I think the view is currently. We could potentially bomb the surface. Not bomb the surface. Okay. Okay, the tank does have more power. This time we actually hit the sleeve. Did I not hit either? Can we win with this tower? Let's do really 10 damage per shot. 10 damage per shot isn't much. Like, this tower is goated, and it already was, so. That is actually a tower. Oh god, shock. Why am I worried about shock? Can this beat fire?
hidden.
Thank you.
us. Who can fight the molten boss now?
Since I was close, I'm not trying to fall. See ya.